The black hole information paradox is a physics problem that keeps scientists up at night. It strikes at the heart of one of the crucial problems in modern physics, the fact that we can't reconcile general relativity and quantum mechanics. So, what's at fault for this? You may have guessed already, look no further than black holes. Black holes go from masses ranging from a few times to billions of times that of the Sun. They need extreme compression to form. A massive star goes supernova, and its core is compacted so tightly under the gravitational collapse that an object with incredible density is born, an object from which nothing, not even light, can escape. Both quantum mechanics and general relativity are pinnacles of human knowledge and ingenuity, yet the two do not work together very well, and when it comes to certain extreme objects or events, they break down. The black hole information paradox is one of these cases. In both classical and quantum physics, information about the properties of a system allow us to determine the state in the past and in the future. Black holes appeared to be the exception to that. In the 1970s, British physicist Stephen Hawking realised that the properties of a black hole depend on just a handful of global parameters – its mass, electric charge, and angular momentum. But that was not all. Once they're not actually feeding, black holes lose energy in the form of what's now called Hawking radiation, which, according to his original calculations, was independent of the initial state. The Hawking radiation would have no past, and anything falling into a black hole would suddenly have no future. Information falling into a black hole would be irretrievably lost. This would be a massive problem for physics if it were the case, but it's believed that information is actually saved and gets out of a black hole. What physicists are uncertain about is how it gets out. Unfortunately, there's no single agreed-upon solution yet. The different ideas are a major focus in physics because they might reveal possible ways to make quantum mechanics and relativity work together, and this doesn't only apply to black holes, but across the whole universe. Some researchers claim that it's possible to solve it without any new physics. An exciting proposition on the one hand, but also a little bit disappointing on the other. Thank you for watching IFL Science. Please subscribe for more science videos.